excited, you all super excited that you have chosen the opportunity today to come here and spend this time with us. Again, you that came out of town, I am just overwhelmed and joyful for your flights, whether by bus, by car, or plane, however way you came. I appreciate you so much. But for right now, I want you to stand up on your feet. Stand up on your feet. Dear Heavenly Father, we just thank you today, Father, for your love, your grace, your compassion, your mercy. God, we thank you right now, Father God, that there's nobody like you. God, we dedicate today to you, Father God. We thank you, Father God, that every vendor that is here, Father God, that you give them an overflow in the name of Jesus, that you stretch their business like never before, Father God, that you open doors like never before, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Father God, every altar, in the name of Jesus, may books begin to flow more and more and more. Books begin to flow more and more and more, Father, in the name of Jesus. The double portion of God's blessings of favor be upon you.
And if you can't tell me, the marketing person, I'm pretty sure you're not telling